Francis and the other amphibians, with the help of the Cyber Squad, have finally reached the vernal pond in hopes of finding their mates. The harrowing journey has proven to be a difficult task for the Cyber Squad, but they are up for the challenge.
Move it, Moose! Out of the way!
He is not moving.
Here, keep filming. Whoa! Is that the best you can do?
Careful, Didge. Don't get too close. Aren't you going in, Francis?
I'm not sure if I'm ready. Oh, Francis, you've come too far and overcome way too many obstacles to stop now.
Be brave.
Yeah.
You can do it!
They've been underwater a long time.
Oh, I hope everything's okay.
What's that?
Vernal pond!
Are the frogs really singing?
Motherboard said there'd be a big surprise.
We're the Frog and Hop Trio, three singing frogs, and we hope you enjoy the show.
The vernal pond, the best place to sing, and dance around, it's where we like to migrate, it's where we celebrate.
Look, it's Francis! It's a celebration of a really hard migration. Don't need no navigation to find here on a single night, when the weather is just right. It happens once a year, I overcame a fear, so everybody cheer.
Way to go, Francis!
I'm the vernal, the eternal, we're nocturnal.
Yay! What an amazing surprise.
And here's one for Francis. Get ready to be supersized.
See ya!
Bye!
So, the Cyber Squad safely returns from Amphibiana, and Digit completes his film with one last message from his cyber star, Francis.
Hi, Francis here. After my long journey to the vernal pond, I laid my eggs there. And 6 weeks later, the eggs hatched, and out came tadpoles. Their bodies changed many times until they were young frogs who left the pond to go and live in the cyber woods. I was so proud. Someday, they'll return to the vernal pond as I did, to lay eggs of their own. So you see, it's not the end of the story, nor the beginning. It's simply the cyber circle of life.
Great job, Didge!
Bravo!
Great ending, don't you think?
I agree. And also a great beginning.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.